Set race five. This is the Denron Medals. And they're away. Pace here toward the inside. Check Yourself. Rhinestone Jetta's out better tonight. Finds the lead. Rhinestone Jetta gets to the front. Check Yourself through to second. Trying to get up on its inside. He's a Villain and out wide. A wave to Kira. Behind those, Flash of Hope. And then came Gunlock, Skinny Bob, and Eva Tyson back at the end. But Rhinestone Jetta is out by four. He's a Villain will chase home. Then came Check Yourself on the bend. Rhinestone Jetta the leader. He's a Villain finishing it off. Rhinestone Jetta's got the lead though. Rhinestone Jetta beats He's a Villain, who ran it to a length. Flash of Hope got rocketing home into third. Then Check Yourself from Wave to Kira. Gunlock, Eva Tyson and Skinny Bob. The time here is 29:89. Rhinestone Jetta, number three. He had his best manners at the start back tonight, and that was the big key. 3-1-5-2. Number three, Rhinestone Jetta. Martin Doyle. For Peabodsworth, M. Doyle, S. Ellis, a Black Dog, September 2013, Kilty Lad, Pearls Bonnie. Number three, the winner. Second going to one, He's a Villain for Scott Felders. He chased home Gamely. A Brindle Dog, May 2012, Vella set up and away. And number five, which is Flash of Hope for Cameron Butcher. He really charged out of the pack into third.